So, hey guys, day 6 on the cork progression, back out on flat ground. Just gonna work on really getting this trick super solid. Just every time I throw it, I wanna be able to land it and actually make it look good. So that's what we're working on today. Here we go.
Shake me down. Not a lot of people left around. Who knows now? Softly laying on the ground. Ooh. Not a lot of people left around. Ooh. In my life, I've seen people walk into the sea just to find memories plagued by constant misery. Thrice cast down.
Things that I've been noticing. One, my jump is a lot better. Easy to get that height now. Just my J step's kind of weird. Just drill that good J step and I'll bet I'll get the rotation a lot easier. Second thing I've noticed, pretty cold out here. That's why I'm wearing a jacket. But third thing I've noticed, this hoodie, every time I rotate, swings around right in my face and I can't see where I'm landing. So I do that like weird spin around and run away landing. So, stitch this thing. So, back, no hoodie. Pretty chilly, but definitely gonna get a better rotation this time. I think. Shall we see? Day six, cork progression, I can count. Day six, wow. A lot of progression been going on lately. Hope you guys have been liking this series. If you are liking the series, thank you. And if you are liking the series but not liking the series, here are probably really confused, just hit the like button, please. That helps my channel out so much more than you know. It lets me know to make more of these. If you like it, hit the like. And besides that, just subscribe. Stay tuned for more. I'll definitely have more of these progression videos. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. I am Austin Sudweeks from Apollo Freerun, and I do parkour.